So, bolts are currency, huh? Does that mean robots are made of money? No wonder the space economy is terrible. Hi, I'm Game Guy 7 from Let's Play Ratchet and Clank. There's boxes over there. And by law, I must break them. Because otherwise, you know, what is the point? I don't even know. Okay, I just don't. I quite frankly just don't. Let me check this, because I forget how much this is. Oh, Nelly, that's going to be a lot of money. Alright, so we're back here. And, probably should modify my quick select to include that there, holla guys thing. So let me go ahead and do that, because we're actually going to be using that a fair bit. I believe I might get rid of the thingy, because quite frankly, it's not that helpful. Hooray, I'm a robot! Hi guys, I'm the robot! Can we do the robot or something? That seemed like the thing to do. I'm going to wave at you. Hi buddy! I love you! You are my friend! Allow me to come closer. That way, I might be able to give you a hug with my wrench! Because that's how you hug in the future. You smack people with your wrench. Alright, so the trick here is you don't want to get caught by the robots. So naturally, that means now is the perfect time to shoot them from afar. So that they die. Alright, alright. Just do that and you'll be okay. Because you don't want them to touch that button. If they touch that button, then bad things will happen, alright? Just saying. Bad things will indeed happen. Alright, so see, the problem here is that there's a guy there who can see me, apparently. Whoa, buddy! Settle down! Okay, so apparently I did that wrong. And I need to make my way over the jello a little less carelessly. Alright? Just a little less carelessly. Somehow, Mr. Robot Doom. Mr. Robot Dude, I blame you for this entirely. Is this door gonna open? There's no robots behind here? I hate robots. They're like the worst thing in the world. I don't mean you, Mr. Robot Dude. I mean every other robot. Oh no, he's gonna, okay, that didn't work as planned. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and, I don't know, busy bomb gun it up, I guess. Man, the aiming on that thing is kind of silly sometimes, because it's difficult to turn. Like, you turn kind of, it's no sharp turns or anything. I just noticed there's another one up here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take care of him. Alright. Because this is easier than just turning into a robot and going over here. Part of the problem with being a robot is that you can't jump. That's actually the major issue here. Because usually they'll just have a simple little jump puzzle there, and then you can't do anything about it because, hey, guess what? You're a robot. Oh! I didn't know I was a robot. Dude, why can't I get up here? What the heck, man? Let me up. I don't understand what your problem is, but okay. Alright, so this is the part where we need to slide across the platform thing here. Oh goody, this is that one part where they're wasting all the green things. That's fantastic. Alright, let's be careful. Let's be careful. I like being careful. Gotta be careful. I hate it when I'm not careful, so that means I gotta be super careful. Is there anything over here? Because there was last time. Can't quite pan the camera over far enough. I don't know if this... Oh, it kind of loops around, but I can't keep going, so, you know, whatever. I'm going to go ahead and turn back into a robot. Because otherwise I'm not going to be able to get through this force field here. Hey there, buddies! I'm a robot just like you. I just seem to be a little shorter than other robots. Sorry to say. I'm going to take a guess that I need to, be quick about this. Punching is what I do! Alright, see, because you don't want to let them touch that button. If they touch that button, you are more than likely going to die. And it's not very good when you die, because dying is quite painful. I'm going to take an assumption that I need to be a robot before this door opens. Hello, door. How are you? Did you open? Hey, look, there's buddies down there. Hi, buddies. Hi, buddies! Hi there! Did you guys just throw bolts at me? I think they just threw bolts at me. What the heck, man? I don't know. Oh, no! They're gonna... No! Bad! I don't think so, buddy. Not gonna push that button. If I can't push that button, you can't push that button. Alright? That's just the law of buttons, don't you know? Don't you know? There is a law of buttons, just so you know. Alright? It's a very important law. You must listen to it every day and every week. Alright? You just have to. Because if you don't, you know, the button police will be all out after you. And they'll be like, dude, did you push this button? And then I'll be like, yes, sir. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to push this button. Also, please don't call the box police. I'm not the one that's breaking the boxes. I'm not the malicious box breaker man that I've heard so much about on the news. That's not me. I don't know why I said that unprovoked. Is that a little weird? No, I guess it's not. So anyway, I believe where I need to go is over here and say hi to Mr. Robot. Hi, Mr. Robot. You are my best friend. So I'm gonna punch you. It seemed like the thing to do. Over here are more buddies for me to have. The problem here stems from the fact that they are going to turn around every so often. So I might want to turn into a robot every so often. Hi, buddies. What's up? You guys aren't going to throw bolts at me? Your friends back there threw bolts at me. What makes you so special, huh? What makes you so special? I don't even understand. Hi, buddies. I'm a robot just like you. Just like you. Hello, you. Hello, you. I just punched you. I hope you don't mind. Because, quite frankly, I don't mind, and I'm sure nobody else minds in the slightest. I sure hope nobody minds, because if you mind, that's just terrible. It's just terrible. Oh, great. Oh, great. Well, for one thing, I need the swing shot, and for another thing, I need them to go away. So I really wish they would go away. In fact, they are now gone forever. I hope this works. Run, Ratchet! Run! Wallop them! Wallop them quickly! Ow! Don't shoot me. It's not very nice. Whoa, you have like perfect aim there, buddy. I don't like that. I really don't. Oh, what's this? We actually get to push a button? Whoa! We haven't done that in like forever. I was starting to forget that we could actually do that because this is the only game in the series where you can actually do that. But, you know, it seems an important thing to do. There are boxes in here, and I'm going to go ahead and blow up the robotic assembly line, because quite frankly, nobody cares about robots in the future. Robots are just, you know, so incredibly obsolete, you don't even know. Mr. Robot Dude here, he's like, so obsolete. He was created at the beginning of this game, but still, he's obsolete. You know, he's just behind the times already. It's a sad life robots live. Such a sad life. That's a giant robot. It's pretty cool. I don't know why I'm doing this, but there's tons of bolts in here anyway, so I'd be stupid not to come in here and do this. I don't know why they were all lying on the floor, though. That seems a little strange to me. So, you know, it seems like there would be boxes here as opposed to just, you know, bolts lying on the ground for absolutely no reason. But, you know, that's just me. It's just me. I can't stand on this button long enough to, you know, actually do anything. Also, I didn't know I could do that. Whoa, man. It's crazy. I didn't know I could do that. Okay. So let's do that right. And then hopefully we'll be progressing onward in an onward fashion that allows us to succeed. Because I like succeeding. Man, I gotta put these boxes here. They're so tempting. Man, I want those boxes, but instead I've gotta go over here and wave to a robot. It's not fair, man. Hi, Cop. You are very super helpful. Okay, can I punch this robot now? Hello, robot, I punched you. Boxes, I'm coming! Don't worry! Alright. Alright, alright, okay. Okay, where are we?
That should do it.
Hitting it works!
Mom? Oh, brother.
Sister!
I tried, Mom. I know.
Hey, look! A sister!
No, that's just another infobot.
My fellow Blob, our synthetic world is now fully functional and ready for habitation. However, there is one small obstacle in our way.
Hey, wait a minute.
This pathetic lump of a planet. Due to some blunder of fate, it happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit.
No, wait a minute.
But no more. Behold, the Deplanetizer! The most powerful laser ever created! Soon, we'll move the Deplanetizer into place just above the planet's surface. I will, of course, be on hand to press the button that will blow this mud ball to smithereens. No one will even miss it. See you then!
I beg to differ? Oh, jeez.
Ratchet, are you all right?
He is going to pay!
Excuse me?
It shouldn't have taken me this long to see it! Drek is going to find out what happens when you mess with my home! What are you smiling at?
This is the Ratchet I always knew was there.
Okay, if we're gonna do this, we need to get onto Drek's ship. And then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Anyone want to guess where the laser is? I bet it's near Ratchet's house. Aw, that's kind of sweet. His mom is notable for being mute. Also, I must point out that, excuse me! Where does anything come from in there? I don't understand. Clank, your mom makes no sense. Let's take this convenience chute to safety. Is there a convenient escape ship here, too? No? That's already gone? I wonder where it went! Mr. Robot Dude, do you know where that went? I have absolutely no idea. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna walk into that plant because I looked over at my computer screen for a moment. And then I'm gonna walk into that plant, too. So, we're gonna go back on this ship, and then we're gonna go to Drek's fleet. And, well, he's gonna try to blow up our home planet. That's not very nice. He must die for that. So I guess next time we're gonna go hunt him down. See you later, bye. Hiccup.